Dr. Lafayette?
Senor Caruso's private quarters. I will be downstairs if needed. Best of luck.
A private therapy session with Caruso. Nicely done, 47. That is Silvio Caruso.
The renowned Dr. Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist.
So, Ether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me what's on your mind.
Isn't it obvious? I'm under a lot of pressure. Work. Mother died last year. Stress manifests itself in the strangest ways, I am told.
Your mother, Isabella. Would you like to talk about her?
Look, I know what you're driving at. My neuroses. My anxiety. My...
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis. Is Francesca DeSantis. Destroy the virus.
Courtyard's peaceful. All clear, sir.
In the corridor. I have nothing here. Go
We'll look over there.
Got it. Corridor clear.
Command, I'm on the roof and nothing to report here. Over. Every square inch. Move! Move!
Wilco. This reek's trapped.
Don't get worked up, but keep him peeled. Stand down.
Just look for a combination code, like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write.
kidding me? No goddamn cleaners coming through.
Hey, who the hell are you? Hey, you didn't hear me. Sir?
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Command, target is stood down. We're taking him in.
Target's locked in hand-to-hand combat. Watch your fire!
Balcony looks clear. Over.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Nice to see you.
out there.
Life's too short to think about this stupid stuff.
There?
Yeah!
Come on, dude. You're a cleaner. You're not coming through here.
Okay, what's...
Stay here. Try not to get in my way. Hey! Anyone?
Really bad for you, mister.
He's in the No!
Hey, mister, you're not allowed to be here.
I'm getting the car.
The security is in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.